who are going to be playing live at the end of the show, representing their nations in a little mini World Cup tournament.
And this summer will bring so much more for FIFA fans. Plenty of FIFA 18 content centered around the World Cup, and we'll bring you all the details on FIFA 19. But in the meantime, let's all enjoy the World Cup. Thank you, and...
Oh, death to all goblins in Ord.